Hello, this is a quick video to show how to duplicate objects in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the cube. We can go to Add, Mesh, and add a cube here. Close up to Vary. And if you want to duplicate objects, firstly, make sure that we select the object and then go to Object. And we have two options to duplicate object. One is duplicate objects with Shift D. Another option is duplicate length with Alt D. Firstly, I select the object and use Shift D to duplicate object, and we can move the cursor to place the location and click the left mouse button to apply it. And we can open the panel, the location here, and the cube is duplicate, but it duplicates the geometry only. So if we change to material preview and we assign the new material to the original cube, let's say I change it to blue color, the new duplicate cube will not follow the original color. Now, if we select the object and then use Alt D to duplicate length, and then I go back to the original cube, and then we can change the color. So we can see that the new duplicate length object will follow the original cube color. Furthermore, if we want to edit the geometry, we can go to Edit Mode. And then let's say I select vertex and move upwards or downwards. The new duplicate length object will be follow the geometry. And also, if we select one face and assign a new material, let's say I assign blue. And so the new duplicate length object will follow the material that we applied. So this is how we can duplicate object with Shift D and Alt D in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGN. See you in the next video. Bye bye.